The Audi A1 Citycarver is basically a normal A1 Sportback with a 2-inch lift and a bit of a SUV vibe. There are black wheel arc protections and octagonal egg crate grille that matches Audi's SUVs, and a neat blacked out badge. There's additional equipment that increases the price by $2,000 at today's exchange rate compared to the Sportback, and a range of engine options. A turbocharged 1.0-liter available with either 95 or 116 horsepower will arrive shortly after the A1 Citycarver's November launch, as will a turbocharged 1.5-liter with 150 horsepower. Don't count on the 200 horsepower 2-liter engine, though. The engine is paired to a dual-clutch transmission. A manual gearbox will follow.